This was once a resting place for an Ahamkara who loved stories. He would recite all of our myths, name all of our heroes. And that's where we went wrong. We should have never trusted him to keep our secrets.